have to do all that, buddy. You tripping.
So tell me in the comments below, do you think that guy deserved to get kicked in the head like that? Now, I think on two different sides of things. Number one, was that police brutality? Technically, it was, because the kick in the head was not needed. He was already being placed in handcuffs. He was already apprehended. It was not needed. However, I am a big fan of a thing called karma. When you're going on police chases, now I don't know how far the extent of the chase that how far it went before he was apprehended, but I'm under the impression the following: if you are going on any kind of chases with the police or the sheriff's department or whatever, something tells me that you live more than likely a life of crime. And if you live a life of crime, more than likely you have done at least several things to screw somebody's day off, whether you stole something from them indirectly or directly. Maybe you sell drugs. You're not a nice person at the end of the day, is what I'm saying. You're not a nice person. You're probably a shitbag, right? I'm pretty sure that maybe your family still loves you, even though you are that shitbag that I just referenced. So I'm in the side of the thinking aspect on this video that, yeah, he probably deserved it. He probably did stupid shit in the past. He probably stole from somebody. He probably punched somebody in the face. If you lead a cop on a chase, best believe, when I was a kid back in Los Angeles, you were going to get your ass kicked. And that was all there was to it. But see, now everybody has a camera in their pocket, so police can't get away with all that type of shit that they were used to be able to get away with back in the day. But I'm going to go ahead and say he fucking deserved it. Probably not a nice guy. Just my personal opinion. I don't know. Tell me what you think in the comments below. Peace.